A business name is so important because it truly is your identity. It's who you are. It's how people know you. It's what sticks with people. It's what they say and it's what they see. So you want to have a really strong business name and one that, you know, makes sense. And so I think with C.I. Thornburg, there's definitely that established name. There's that history behind it. And we didn't want to take that away completely and pull something from left field. And so what we noticed was that when we had our initial conversation with everyone, when we started this process, so many of you were already using the term Sitco in reference to C.I. Thornburg, probably because it's easier to say, it's easier to write and read. And so it made sense to go from C.I. Thornburg to Sitco because it would be new, it would be fresh, but it wasn't completely out of the blue, kind of something random, which we didn't want to do. So what we did is we took Sitco, but we felt like it needed a little bit of an establishing word next to it to kind of really streamline exactly what it is that you all did. While you all are established within your industry, people know who you are and what you do, someone who would see C.I. Thornburg wouldn't necessarily associate you with the waterworks industry. And so by adding water, that really streamlined that name and it gave it the strength that it needed. So Sitco Water makes a lot of sense for you all. It looks good, it sounds good, it still kind of keeps your integrity of your business name in there. And I think that it also has longevity, which is really important. It has that evergreen factor. So this name can truly stand the test of time should you let it. And I think that that's really key when you're coming up with a company name, especially when you're changing one.
As we were going through this, one of the major things that we were trying to do is to prepare ourselves to be family owned and operated for generations to come. So it takes Sitco from the past, the legacy piece of C.I. Thornburg, and it adds water. So when we go into new markets, it tells a story of who we are and what we're trying to be. And we're not just C.I. Thornburg, but we're Sitco and we're water, and we're telling the story of who we really are in the new markets.
The new name Sitco Water reflects the innovative company that expanded its business in order to service the demands of the ever-evolving water and wastewater industries. Sitco Water portrays a comprehensive business with a vast array of products, services, and solutions. And Sitco Water projects a leader in the industry, a true representation of your company.
It's just amazing to think of all the things that we do and have done over the 90 years of being in business that helps take water from the source and put it back to the source.
When beginning to design a logo, we always look to elements in the industry first. So it was a natural when we discovered a circular shape consistently showing up. The ends of pipes and manhole covers, drains and water meters. These all influenced the key shape. Then we wanted to honor the history of C.I. Thornburg. So we thoughtfully created a curve that reflected their past logo. And we repeated that curved line, but not perfectly aligned. We wanted it so the curved lines together would mimic a river, one with ebb and flow, because it went back to taking from the river and returning water back to the river. It goes back to your roots of C.I. Thornburg, and we wanted to honor that.